D&J Precision Machine selling performance, of course, but they're also selling a type of insurance. Now, Drew, tell me what kinds of things can go wrong in a diesel engine.
Yeah, one of the biggest issues with the Cummins engines is they drop valve seats. So a valve seat will fall out of the cylinder head and wreck the whole engine, wrecks the piston, injector, seen it even get to the point where the block is trashed. So what we do is an HP Reman cylinder head that gets big valve seats. We also upgrade the valve guides. And one of the other issues is they drop the soft plugs out of the cylinder head and fill the crankcase full of coolant. So we do thread-in soft plugs there.
What makes your cylinder heads better than some of the others that are out there? What makes them better than the OE?
Better than the OE is we do a bigger valve seat with more press fit, better guides. We go to a bronze guide liner, always held up better than a regular cast guide. Helps with lubricity and all of that. And then we do upgraded porting for more airflow, helps reduce EGTs and increase fuel efficiency and performance from a towing vehicle all the way to a racing application.
And you're not just a one-trick pony. What else does D&J make?
D&J makes everything for Cummins engines. We do from stock Reman engines all the way to 3,000 horsepower long blocks for your race vehicles and anything in between. So if you've got a tow truck or work truck, we can got you covered there. If you've got a race truck or a pulling truck, we got you covered for all of that stuff.
Diesel engines are huge these days, and if you've got a Cummins diesel, you're going to want to know the name D&J. You can find them at djprecisionmachine.com.